That's what I'm talking about. Let me see that. Watch. Watch. Hey, yo. Say what? You sure? I don't want to be sounding like when I said Staten Island. You sure? All right. If you 40 and older, make some noise. Good call, baby. Well, listen. I want to thank you all for coming out and supporting this 20th anniversary, because if you are in any of those age brackets, I'm pretty sure that you helped make it what it is tonight. You dig what I'm saying? And I appreciate the support from every one of y'all. And right now, I just want to have some fun, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all want to have some fun. Well, let's cook with it a little bit more, baby. What you got for me?
Smooth it out like this, though.
You know what? Well, excuse me, take a few minutes.
What's the name of the good player?
Big Daddy Mane is on the mic. Come on. Tell the bottom and the bubble that provides for strength and power to listen to the man of the hour. Flow with gun to a slow tempo where you know. Single, swing low, then go the show. Go on. It's out the form. Transforming on stage like a deceptive car.
All right.
But I'm not animated like a cartoon. I'm for real. Shoot lyrics like a harpoon. Across the crowd, the listeners are spectators. So let's groove with the smooth operator. A smooth operator. All right, y'all. If you love yourself, I need to know. Say I love myself. Again, I love myself. Show you the right.
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 Show you the right. Show you the right.
Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the
right. Show you
the right. Show you the
right. Show you
the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the
right. Show you
the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Show you the right. Freddy Krueger walking on the
stage.
Abuse and lose, abuse and prove. The rules who choose to use my name wrong. They use destruction from the exterminator. But in the car matters,
who do you?
Cause I'm a smooth out of prayer. Oh yo, all the fellas, say ho. Show the nice dream besides the price city girlfriend.
You've
been scooped like ice cream. So let's swing a fling, a gathering, try to click. Cause it's a big daddy thing. And I'm loving the right words for them, so let's play Marvin Gaye and let's get on. I make it feel good like Dr. Feel Good to make sure that my point is understood. That when it comes to this, none greater. Sincerely yours,
who are you?
The smooth operator. Smooth operators, put one hand up in the air. Oh! You know that smooth play, boy? Where y'all at? If you a lady in you, you can be a smooth operator. You telling me you're a smooth operator, girl?
I got up with you later.
You sure about it? Okay.
If you don't make it back,
let me mess with you for a minute.
Call me, call me.
Look, me and you, here's the plan. See it through. I'm talking fast drinking, I'm talking ass spanking. I give it to you way beyond the norm. My sex is the bomb, plus I'm hung like Saddam.
You was waiting for that line, wasn't you?
I was timing that
shit. Let me watch my mouth. I got my mother in the house, y'all. Come on. Smooth operators out there. If you a smooth operator out there, all you gotta do is just testify by waving a hand in the air like this. You sound like you wanna get into this, baby. Come here for a second. Meet my man Joel, y'all. smooth operator. So let's try to get him hyped up or something. Here's what I want y'all to do. One time. Let me hear you say blow.
Blow.
Blow. Say blow.
Blow.
Blow. But listen, y'all do know that
together, but I had to steal Biz away for a hot minute because I needed to bar him too. Skaz, how did that go? Y'all still want to go back?
Hell yeah!
big punch. What year y'all want to go back to? 88. 7 straight. I tell you what. How about we work our way down? Alright? Let's start at like 89 first, okay? 89 was a good year too. Big kick.
I'm a big man.
something to everybody out here. Dig this. That just set the standard so high and raise it and show that we understand. So I just want y'all to repeat after me. And say eight, no, half, stepping, stepping, stepping.
I'm a big change.
Eight, no, half, stepping, stepping, stepping.
I'm a big change.
Say it again. Eight, no, half, stepping.
I'm a big change.
Come on. Eight, no, half, stepping, stepping,
stepping.
Trying to step to me, must be on a mission. Up on the stage is where I'ma get you at. You think I'm losing? Picture that. Everybody in the place to be, let me hear you say it.
Right now, we on 40 motherfucking 2nd Street. We live at the motherfucking barbershop. You know what it is, your boy Legend. We out here after the Big Daddy Kane show. It was ridiculous, man. Motherfucking live in the barbershop. It's your boy Legend. Peace.
Bang. Yeah.
Live
at the barbershop. Law Finesse in the building. DITC. Y'all already know what it is. If you don't, you need to know what it is.
Yo, what's good? What's good? We're just coming out of BB King's and Big Daddy Kane's 20th anniversary concert. You know, he has a special guest in there, but you know what? We chilling here live at the barbershop. DVD, baby. You know what it is.
Retro kids.
Yeah.
Look at my cut.
Hold on, I'm always live at the barbershop,
shot,
B.
Yeah. Y'all see it where it's spinning, 360.
We live.
Yeah. Live at the barbershop, man. Just got my shit fixed up. It's popping, man.
You already know what it is.
Hocus 4-5, bang, bang.
That's one, man. Lord Tariq.
The hood's favorite gangster.
You already know.
Hocus 4-5.
You know this
guy. Mike Song.
Naco.
Cuban Link.
It's him. Lefty.
It's him again.
Gun up in the right palm.
Oh, yeah.
General.
What's up? When we gonna bring us to the hood, nigga?
Naco.
Anytime. When you gonna bring us to the hood?
You go to the hood right now.
Huh?
I don't even know if this is the hood. This is like
yo, we do it from the
ring. Back in Belmont, my nigga.
Uh-huh.
Right now we got horses over there and we got stallions over here.
Yeah.
We the stallions.
What track you want? You want the dope track or the race track?
We we want the dope track.
All right.
We like the dope track.
We got
Tariq know how we keep it.
We got some dope. We got some dope tracks for y'all in that new
okay.
mixtape.
Gonna see Big Builders, right?
Yeah.
Bay Bay Boogie the Machine, Volume 1, man.
That's what we want to see.
Sam Rogers, the OBX.
Early. What's up with that new music?
Hybrids. Oh, the music is crazy right now. Burning up all the DJs fucking with us. Did y'all meet him?
I mean.
Yeah, this is live at the barbershop, right?
Yeah, you already know, baby.
I mean, I'm just a DJ, but I mean.
You just came from the barbershop, too.
I mean, niggas stay fresh. What can I say?
Who are you?
I mean, you know what it is. You know what it sound like. You know why. I do what I do, man. It's DJ Famous. I mean, aka
www.thatnigga.com. Yeah.
Bang Bang Boogie's machine right now. We doing what we do.
We burning up the street right now, man.
Coming soon to a hood near you.
Mixtape, this50.com. Download it. Crazy. Thanks for all the support. All the internet.
What's up, baby? Let's go deep in the questions, man.
Yeah.
Let's go deep in the questions.
What's good, baby? What's going on with that new shit?
Niggas talk a lot in the barbershop. You got to talk about something.
You know what it is, man? You know what it is about the barbershop? The barbershop always got them either rumors or they got real shit circulating. By the time it leaves the barbershop, that shit becomes a whole different story.
Yeah.
So this is the real shit right here, straight in your face. Bang bang boogie truth.
Motherfucking faces, man.
Word up, niggas don't they always screw a lot of shit.
Yeah, tell them.
And this is what it is about the bang bang boogie
tell
machine.
Bang bang boogie.
We here, we representing real shit.
Real shit.
Real shit from
real
from music
yes.
to the knuckles
to the streets,
to whatever.
Whatever we get it.
We just representing real.
Okay,
you know what I'm saying
hip-hop.
Thanks. It's about
we're not a gang.
Not a gang.
Not a gang at all.
We just 10,000
strong. So who running the BX?
We what? Running the Bronx,
on,
man.
Yeah.
You
anyway,
can't
listen,
go in the Bronx.
Listen, that's what I like
Boogie,
there.
Listen, nobody running the Bronx except the Bam Bam Boogie.
And
you know what Bam Bam Boogie is?
Right,
Bam Bam Boogie is the whole Bronx.
Niggas know what it
the whole Bronx is,
man.
Running the Bronx.
Every real
nigga. Ain't no one nigga running the Bronx.
Every real nigga
can't run the Bronx. You know what I'm saying? Niggas cannot run.
If a nigga say I don't fuck with Bang Bang Boogie,
you know what I'm saying?
He might get smacked in that corner. And he said it on.
There's something wrong with that man. If he don't fuck with Bang Bang Boogie, there's something wrong with him.
That's it.
Yeah. If he do an interview tomorrow, I don't fuck with Bang Bang Boogie, he gonna do that interview.
He told us something. Somebody.
Ain't no one nigga ever running nothing over here in the Bronx. That shit might go down some other places.
It's a unit, man.
It's a unit.
That's what I'm talking about.
It's a unit, man.
A conglomerate, man. That's what we are.
Look at it. This is
we are a bunch of bosses.
You gotta ask us to perform in our city.
Yes.
That's basically what it is, man.
That's it.
Yeah. For sure, live at the Barbershop DVD. We out here with Black Ice Entertainment, you dig? What's good, boys?
It was popping, yeah. It's your boy, K the Jeweler. You know what I'm saying? We out here live at the Barbershop. You know what I'm saying? My artist, VBS Kells.
It's popping, y'all. You already know what it is. Holla at me. 518, stand up.
No doubt, international luck. You know what I'm saying? The negotiator, doing what I do. You can holla at us anytime. Black Ice website, YouTube, 518 Black Ice. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is, you know?
Early. So where y'all founded from?
Right. Mainly we founded from out of Brooklyn, but right now we in the Capital District, 518. Mm-hmm. We repping upstate right now. We got my boy VBS Kells. He doing his 1-2 thing up there. We just came back from doing the show out in Indianapolis.
Mm-hmm.
We do major tours and major shows. You know what I'm saying? As far as like what the Black Ice Company is based upon, we based upon production, based upon keeping it real in the streets. This shit is a movement. We want people to know and understand that. But we coming to you live and direct. Shit from the soul, shit from the street, shit from the heart. You know what I'm saying? That's what the rap game is missing right now.
What's up with them on mixtapes and all that?
We got mixtape coming out right now. We just put one out called Target Season. You know what I'm saying? But we got the next one up and coming. You know what I'm saying? Shit's coming out soon, you know.
Well, that's what it is. That's what it is. I see the jackets is bubbling and all of that.
Yeah.
Them shit's official.
So yeah, for the most part, you know what I'm saying? We got this joint right now that we currently got out right now. Let my man see the joint.
You already know what it is, man. 518, stand up, man. 518.
Right here, baby.
Black Ice,
good,
you
good
dig?
Fucking joint, you know?
Yeah, that's me right there, man. Making it hot. Always hot, you hear me?
Okay. Can we get a little 16 from you or something?
I'm saying something like, I told him, listen, I'm a star player of the team. Just follow what I do. You know what I mean? Hold on. Let me get this right. Here we go. I said, star player of the team. Follow what I do. Because I'm a dude that'll make a dream come true. My gun a magnet, stick to me like glue. Shorty wanna have my kid, a lot of others do too. I ride through your hood with the whole damn crew. My niggas smoke perp, but the shit blow blue. I'm at home all alone, probably in the zone. Waiting for a good lick to hit a nigga phone. Beefing with me? You better leave the shit alone. Cause one shot can shatter a motherfucking bone. I'm about cash, these dudes don't know shit. OT trips, pockets looking like I walk bricks. I'm hot, homie. No guessing, I know. I step on stage and be the talk of the show. It's the flow. They got me blown like a rocket. Meet Black Ice Crack, the bully on the track. Send you to a place where there's no coming back. It's a rap for you local dudes, I get it in. You're looking at a winner, so I'm guaranteed to win. I'm top 5, you ain't even in the top 10. I can murder a nigga and walk off with a grin. And so the rock that'll make a fiend head spin. You a liar, buyer, robbing your supplier. Met a bad bitch and she put you on fire. So when you see me, nigga, show me respect. Cause I ain't crying on the... Chill, that's it, man.
Early.
Light, baby. Hey, holla at me, man. That's I told y'all I was gonna do it for y'all, man. 518 on my back, holla.
518 to the 718 to the 516, you know what I'm saying? To the 631. We here, man. We doing what we do, man. Keep your eyes and ears open, man. Black Ice is a motherfucking movement, man. It's not just a name. It's not just a label, man. We coming at you, man. Like IMAX, man. Keep your eyes and ears peeled, man. This is international luck, baby.
You already know, man. Live from the Barbershop, man. The next city that's going to be popping, man. Holla at me, man.
You dig?
I'm on it.
Jewel, baby. Like I said, CEO of the company, you know what I'm saying? My boy Luck, co-CEO. We getting it popping, you know what I'm saying? We just trying to grind. That's what we're doing right now. We grinding, doing the mixtape thing. We hustling on the street, hard body, you know what I'm saying? Promoting our music, you know what I'm saying? We just looking for motherfuckers to support us. That's it, man. And make it happen, you know what I'm saying?
That's Black what it's Ice, about, baby. This is what it's about right here, man.
Mm-hmm.
Just that liquid money right here, baby. Uh-huh. This is it right here. This is the new hustle, man. DVDs, man. Live at the Barbershop, man. You know, holla at your boy, man. Holla at Live at the Barbershop, baby.
Live at the Barbershop, VVS Kells, Black Ice.
Bang.
Real C, street heat. We back at it again, baby.
I'm getting money, so fly assholes. Pushing big whips, staying out your throw.
Okay.
If it's too deep, then I'm letting guns go. You know.
What we doing,
I'm living life in the past. Grinding every day. Ducking in all the shades. Doing it all in the fame of the game.
Gotta get that paper. I'm living life in the fast lane. Until I get it up, I'ma go hard and not give a fuck. Cause where I'm from, niggas die just for any reason. Like six niggas get buried every season. That's why I stay with that llama tuck. You niggas hatin', but you honor us. We get more dough than the army truck. And there ain't no double bags when we around. My bank card is heavy, this shit weigh about 100 pounds. You still giving singles out for wifey. And my jewels imported. My watch cost entire nicely. You still but niggas starting to play foul. You niggas wanna lay me down because you jealous of my lifestyle.